Hello there. So I am in Chicago. I'm at Kill My Name. Kill My Name. Kill My Name. That's he told me that. Okay. So this is the owner. I just want him to tell you just a little bit about it, because you may not know that you guys can have a whole own tea party in Chicago and get dressed up and fancy. So just let him tell you a little bit real quick, okay? All right, tell them who you are, honey.
My name is Neem, and I'm from Montenegro, and I'm the owner of a Kill My Name, Kill My Name, Kill My Name, when nobody's around you. And the Kill My Name, it's a globally inspired, international, 100% plant-based restaurant that creates the veganized dishes from all around the world. But one of the most exciting things that we are currently doing, it's a tea party. It's a truly an experience. You get to be glamorous, you get to be fabulous, you get to drink a tea and enjoy. The tea hats are completely encouraged, and it's just like truly experience to bring a friend for a birthday or something like that, and you can experience that at the Kill My Name. Wonderful tea sets, the towers with the cookies and everything. So
oh, look at
it just gets to be, it gets to be adorable, and I hope to see so many of you, and I cannot wait for you to experience the other
yes,
tea party.
Yes, and you also do great things with kale, right?
Absolutely, we are trying to enforce eating a lot of kale because it's one of the most powerful plants in the world. It's like a superfood, so we put kale in everything. If you want to have a burger, you must have some kale with it. If you
yes.
want to have a wrap, we put a kale in it. Our salads are based kale, no other greens. Kale, 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 because kale, yeah.
I love it. Well, honey, you heard it from him. Okay, that is the owner. All right, he then hooked me up. I'm about to take it back home, and then I'm going to share it with y'all. We're going to see what we got. All right? Very good.